I said, come drink some red leaf tea or some yucca juice. A torch, no. I hear someone knocking on the door. Because they broke one of them. Can die. Oh. What are we heading for? The airdrop or the mission? Let's do it. What? Oh, hell yeah. Hell fucking yeah. H2O, baby. Constantly fucking feathers. One. Found a single egg. Oh, hey, buddy. Yeah, fucked up by a fucking lumberjack. I'm just sort of heading in your direction. I'm hungry and thirsty again. across a hide. So I think I've come across a hide. Yeah, you know, like hunters use in like forests, like it'd be like a tower just up. Yeah, hunter's retreat. I'm very hungry. Bear Hunter Volume 1. Oh shit. She was having none of it. Well, the feral had the eyes. Back where? Yeah? No. I wonder what was going on with you. I was about to say, I thought you were just maybe doing something for a second, which is why... Hang on, I can't pick a second. Dakota said he might come on in a bit.
Dakota can eat side of my belly button.
Oh. I'll be honest with you. I'm a little disappointed there. I'm not gonna lie.
I was gonna say Rack.
I was hoping for. I was like, oh, here we go. I'm ready. Give it to me, and then you just
keep
totally
guessing,
let me down.
Man. You gotta keep guessing. I gotta. See, now I can search.
I mean, I get
but
it.
You didn't hear me. I was searching a cardboard box, and I go, oh, it won't let me search it. Okay, and then I kept walking, and then it took.
Oh, God, brought you back to the party.
Fuck. Oh, my God, there's so many zombies up here. I might die.
Oh my god.
Oh, I died. I gotta stop doing this. Alright, good. If coffee gets on, we can start a new one.
Don't need to start a new one, just need to start acting smarter. We're both doing it.
Want bullets. Just found all the good stuff in the house. Here?
No. No.
What the fuck?
Because I got absolutely full of stuff and so decided to start exploring. And then I got tired of walking at the speed of a snail. So... I'm going home. So I'm going back there in a minute or two, and then I'm going to run out and do some more harvesting.
Kill this one guy.
Feral. Hey, when I'm slow.
Is there another feral, dude? Yeah, there's another feral. No way. Get out of my face.
Get him. Get
I
in.
just got
Oh, God.
infected. I got everything.
I hate those guys. Those guys are
Yeah.
my the ones I hate the
They're
most. Just
tough.
orange.
I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna die again.
You got any? Oh, you haven't got any bullets, have you? I've got there's two of them. Just run, bro. Just run. Close the doors and just run.
Oh, I hit the door the first hit. That fucked me.
Yeah.
Don't have enough. Boy, I'm dying. Good, actually. Wasn't my I'm at my max XP anymore. I had fun. I can get this box again. I need to stop doing this though. There.
Tyler just put a load of chairs in his thing. Fucking
What?
four chairs watching the bed.
Really?
Yeah, I mean they're not all like are surrounding it, but they're just all on one end. Just all of them, just like, oh, I just sit here as some casual, just wait for sleeping person to wake up. Then I take the. It looks like a waiting room to use the bed.
Hit me up yesterday. Never saw it.
Oh, did he? You're a terrible cousin, you know that, right? Don't sound very remorseful about it, I gotta be honest.
Closer now.
What's that?
Close.
No, I'm back at the base. I was full.
Ah.
You know it.
Ah. So what would using this do again? Try it.
What's that?
Lucky strikes. We already got it. Just give me XP.
Don't know. I found another vehicle mag. You still got all of the seeds.
Oh. Put them next.
Oh, okay.
Hire to find better loot. Separately.
In that case, I think we need to stop it overextending and dying. But look at that, when the night comes again, dude. Look at that wiki page that I sent you, because it says stuff about, like, the loot and how everything's worked out and the game stage. And you'll probably understand it better than anything. It's never ideal.
Bum bum ba dum bum bum bum. Heavy hit, one shot some. Plus one. It's been muted.
What's that?
Popping up. I don't know why.
Strange.
That freezing. So, 750, let's go. Get the base.
Yep.
But feathers.
Right. What have I've glitched through something?
Oh.
The fuck? What the?
Alright.
Dying outside the base.
Let's do it.
I like lit like the fucking the actual walls of the base. I can spawn on my bed, where it's definitely probably safe. Oh god, I need to. Oh fuck me. God, maybe spawning inside of the base wasn't the best thing to do.
Come on, okay.
Actually, I can just go get.
Bullets now.
There is so many of them out there, bro.
Really?
Yeah. Oh my god. There's so many.
Dad?
Yeah.
How is this motherfucker still alive? I don't understand how sometimes the same zombies take so much. Holy shit. What the fuck?
See what I mean?
What the fuck is this? Bro, no, what is this?
I don't know.
I've never seen this many. Why? This is not a regular, like, a horde of zombies. Thing. Hey, I'll see. Same. Base.
Yeah, they're
going back inside? Why? They're all going back inside the base.
Yeah, I know.
Why?
I don't know. I feel like the game is literally just trying to be like, no, fuck you.
Something's happening. Regular.
Well, I've lost a load of shit now.
What? Stop spawning.
I don't know, it's there. See it.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Fucked up right there. Kept going. I just worked off so much of that XP death. What happened? Why are there so many zombies there? Thoroughly confused.
Same. I'm wondering, should we meet? The other thing is like, do you think the lights make a difference? Okay.
What'd you say?
Do you think the torches and all the light and stuff makes a difference? Well, I don't know. I'm just trying to think why. This is so stupid. I don't understand. I'm... I feel like we're missing something. Well, I'm just stood here right now, and my, like, my visibility is, like, 2. And if I move around, it goes up to, like, maybe close to 20. Whereas down in our base, the baseline is, like, 30. And it goes up to, like, 40-ish just moving around.
Yeah, maybe it is because it's right at the top.
I don't know. Something... Because that's been bugging me. I've been like, why am I down at the bottom of like a mine shaft and like my movement is clearly... I get it if I'm mining. That at least makes sense. But there's... I don't know. I just... I don't know.
That was cool.
What's that?
That whole thing.
What, it's all gone?
I think I've...
The whole building? Wait, wouldn't you say that's...
That was what? Cool.
Oh, I don't know. Is it looking kind of dead down there now then? Then wait until it went to 4. There was so many though, bro, wasn't there?
Ah.
It was...
I'll record. Oh, get out.
Where is she? I hear her. Oh, there she is. Oh shit, of course I got. There's a big fat fuck coming. Oh, there's another fucking wave of horde going down, bro. Yeah.
Where are you? Where are you?
I'm inside the base. Hold on a second. What's up? Sure.
Oh, there's me.
Found her. She's down my hole. Yeah. Yes, they took down. What's that?
It just has to be.
What's that? Oh, yeah, that's mine as well, yeah. As I tried to grab some stuff to try and make some repairs and...
You got all your things back there?
I've got all my stuff back here. Just need to make two... A new set of iron doors and... Yeah. Pistol ammo to put in the thing for you. Well, I grabbed it when I got killed first time and I was outside, then I respawned on my bed. No. Also, you know, we got like 26 forged steel. Quite a bit. What? It's iron and duct tape, I believe. Can we not make glue at the moment then? Oh, what a tune.
Plus I haven't checked for it.
Saturday morning. That is enemy. He said he'd probably get in the chat, but he's just going to play Cyberpunk. Oh, yeah, she said he was just going to lie down with Maria while she falls asleep, and then he was going to be getting on and playing Cyberpunk. So you take from that what you will. He may come on, he may not. I don't know. I mean, he's almost definitely going to play Cyberpunk, not 7 days, but yeah.
On the nail gun, that's awesome. So instead of a claw hammer, the nail gun is the best tool. Bad weapon.
So the next thing we need to start doing to try and like fully arm ourselves with bullets is finding a source of coal. Nitrate we seem to come across reasonably regularly, but coal is more of an issue. Gunpowder.
What else can you...
coal and nitrate. Uh, 7. What's that?
Oh my. What happened?
Yeah, I'm just up near the doors. Airdrop. Alright, no need to be aggressive about it.
So.
There's no need to be aggressive about it, Eggie. Calm down, Egg, stop shouting. It's fine. Lovely, I'm just up here just doing the doors, reinforcing the doors, putting the double ones back in and shit. Because they bash down the iron door and the double wooden door, didn't they?
My water going there.
What's that? Can I turn your water gourmet? There should be some gourmet water already in
Yeah, I drank
the I can make it gourmet. Give me 1 second.
Turn this water anymore.
Doesn't seem so.
Right back up where that other one was. All the airdrop. Going back up there again?
I think there's homes and stuff around near here that we haven't actually cleared out yet. I think we should do that. Sure. If I'm honest with you.
Up to my hotel bridge.
And there is also that.
Stuff.
We got double iron, double here now.
Some doors.
Hold on, I just need to get some cobblestone. Actually, I'll do it when I come back. Okay.
Are you coming?
Yeah. Yeah, I've grabbed it a couple of times, but I've only grabbed one at a time so far. It's pretty slow. Yeah, I was going to say, you may definitely want to do that. Where are we heading?
Oh. Where are you going?
I don't know, you just told me to come do something, so rather than do base stuff that I can do later, I'll do this now.
Of you?
Like I say, there is. Go on. Okay, give me like 30 seconds then.
Back in the bit.
No. Just quickly, just doing the rolly tucky bit of the roll. But if you need like food or water or anything. I mean, I've just got a normal water with me for the journey. I'll probably be hungry by the end, but fuck it. There's plenty of food in there, by the way, as well.
Red team.
Yeah. There's check actually in the stove as well. Look. So much
stuff.
That's
right, check.
Yes, there is. I feel like what it is that being outside now is not safe anymore. Oh shit, there's two of them? Fuck. That bitch is trying to get in our house.
Oh my god, he's running at me. At him before he blew up.
They out, huh? Chasing that chicken, are you? Ah. Ah, give me eggs. Yeah, this is the bit I was talking about. These, like, set of, like, 6 or 8 houses, we've not actually gone through all of them and cleared them all out. And also, all of, like, the storage crates is, like, well, like, not the storage crates, you know, like, the boxes that you have to break the wood off. And then you can access the cardboard. Well, they respawn after 7 days, don't they? But the wood doesn't come back. You can just run up to them and just harvest them. So I reckon it's worth at least getting this area done. Because if there's any good stuff here that we're going to harvest on the regs, it's close by. Oh. Oh shit. I just wasn't expecting him to come as fast as he did.
Oh.
time.
Awesome. I'm dying. I'm dead.
Where is he?
I just got trapped in that fire. I didn't think that would happen.
Oh.
Why do I do that? I was like, oh, I can get around this. No more so.
I can't get... Oh, there she is. Come around to here, and then we turn off the valve. Because I is the smart smart. You can get your stuff now. Oh god.
Oh my god, and then I let one get behind me. He'll be in.
Where the hell? Where are you? Where is he? Are you down there? Oh, Christ alive!
Dude! Infected again.
Oh, we might as well search all this stuff. Go see what trash there is for me to search. Literally. Yeah, trash pile.
Oh, here.
What's that?
Easy. Got it.
Where is it? Oh. Why is that? Because you got so many effects going on. Kill me, fire. Kill me! YoungEggie eliminated YoungEggie. Come Come on, Carl, all your shit is mine.
Where are you?
I'm destroying a minivan. Where are you? You're going for the drop, are you? I don't know if I'll be able to make it with you. I'm not going to be able to make it with you. What are you doing, you crazy man? Ah. Can you make them out into water then? Well, I can use them for something eventually.
top player.
What's that? Yeah, I've not gone that far into the snow. Oh, those wolf things. And then you get good meat from them, but they're not too fucked with.
Holy shit.
You're crouching. Oh, nice shot. Thank you.
it before I got to the end. Oh, I didn't get the phone in.
Oh. Bullshit.
Died for that.
It was you. Oh, my fucking God. I was just sneaking up now. I was like, wait, is that... Why can I hear...
One second. Thank you.
What I think it.
What's that?
We're correct. Add one.
Thank you.
Oh shit.
What? What? What is it?
Probably keep it tough, but
wait, what?
So close to rail.
What's that? I know.
Whole lot around.
Have you got a lot of rounds, have we? Oh yeah, I've got a load of shotgun rounds, yeah. That's what I really need, is to stop being able to make... I'm two away from the double barrel.
I had it right here. Oh, sorry.
What's that?
Double barrel. Did you not see it?
Oh, nice. Yeah, I'll take that. Do you want my level 6 pipe? Egg?
I put some more.
Yeah, do you want the level 6 pipe?
Yeah, give me that 141 spec then.
There you go. I'll take...
Giving you all the good guns, why?
Because I can make them. Well, I found them. And I made them.
Not true. Combination. I found the assault rifle and the shotgun.
Don't know about that, friend. Heard some pretty wild stories in my time. Oh, you fucking idiot.
I don't say that.
There's someone in the base. There's quite a lot of people around here.
Else we gotta find her.
Over by me.
Oh man.
Oh god, it's just.
Mama? Where are you?
I'm down near the base. There's so many after you, it's unbelievable. Got the cop. I'm not sure if it's the screaming ladies or like the creepy things on the floor.
25 books. I love the snugness of that door.
Possibly not.
That's why just on this spot. Hold door on. Oh, I'm like.
Yeah, can do.
Hello, Creamer?
No, should be with the meds. What's that for? Yeah, just use the first aid bandage.
I